And welcome back to The Kiosk Presents. Spring is right around the corner and people want to look and feel their best. As the weather heats up, however, so do schedules for busy families and individuals and those on the go. But even if time is tight, the time is always right for reaching nutrition and fitness goals. Our guest today is nutrition expert Heather Bauer to help give us a fresh take on spring wellness. Hello, Heather.
Hi, how are you?
Very good, thanks, and thank you for joining us on The Kiosk Presents.
Yeah.
So listen, what are some spring tips you have for us for wellness and balance in busy lives?
Sure. I mean, I think the first tip is something that sounds so simple, but it's what happens when, you know, the weekends are filled with soccer games and parties. We don't want to carve out the time, but it can change your entire week, and that is make 1 hour to go food shopping on the weekends. It'll change your entire week. All you have to do is plan a couple healthy breakfasts, get a couple Greek yogurts, some high-fiber cereals, some eggs, get a couple, you know, dinners that you can quickly make on the work week. So that way, you are that much healthier and you're that much, you know, more ready to get in that bathing suit when summer rolls around, which is not that far away.
Yeah, you're not kidding. It doesn't feel like it sometimes.
I know.
Especially in Western New York.
It's here. May is around the corner, so that means Memorial Day is too. So the other thing is that it's exercise. And I think when we get busy and we fill our days up with way too many things, we don't plan in the exercise, or we think I'll do it later, but it never happens later. So I always say the best time to get an exercise is the morning. And, you know, I'm a mother of three. I know it's crazy in my house in the morning, but before everybody wakes up, that's when I can squeeze it in. And the way I do it is I plan out my running clothes the night before, because you'd be surprised if you don't have your shoe or your sock or your sports bra or your pants. That's a reason for people to get back in bed. So pick out your running clothes or your workout clothes so that's there. The other thing you can do is, so that you actually get up a half an hour earlier, is put a phone in your, you know, set an alarm on your phone and put it in your bathroom so you get out of bed so that you don't just hit the snooze button and fall back asleep.
So what are some of the things that we can do, things that are sort of in our daily routine, but how can we sort of turn those into fitness moments, if you will?
Well, I mean, I think that you can take, you know, regular things like, let's say you commute to work. I mean, you could get off the, you know, train maybe one stop early, or if you normally drive to work, maybe you park it a little farther from work, or maybe if you normally take an hour break for lunch, maybe you take 30 minutes and you go for a walk during lunch. I mean, there are lots of times when you can squeeze in fitness and exercise. It doesn't necessarily have to be in the morning or even at night. If you're just laying there watching TV, take, you know, a yoga mat out and maybe do some crunches while you're watching TV, or keep some, you know, 3 or 5 pound weights in. Again, that's a great way to do it. You know, the other part of good health really is good hydration. And drinking enough water every day really is an important part of being healthy, but it's something that can get monotonous for a lot of people. So one great way to make your water more fun is to switch it up. And my new favorite is Dasani Sparkling, because it's an unsweetened, zero-calorie, lightly carbonated beverage with all these really fun flavors like apple and berry and lemon and lime. And, you know, it's just a great way to make hydration more fun. So, you know, in the afternoon, it's something that's great to grab with your snack, or you can do it with lunch. But it's, you know, it's the bubbles make it a little bit more filling and just, you know, makes it a little more sparkly and a little fun. So the other part of, you know, staying balanced and being healthy is planning an afternoon snack. So I think a lot of us, we don't plan ahead there, and so we gravitate towards those white refined carbs, which just make us hungrier all day. So think about two things. Think about fiber and protein. So a good example would be an apple and a string cheese. Or you could do even, you know, a great nutrition bar that's under 180 calories with more than 5 grams of fiber. If you have these on hand, you're less likely to gravitate towards that cookie or that bag of chips.
Yeah, peanut butter and apples are one of my favorites.
That's a great snack. Just make sure that you keep it to a tablespoon of peanut butter. Some people
Do
the peanut butter.
I have a hard time measuring. I think I go over a tablespoon quite often.
But you know what? They sell single-serve packages now so that, you know, again, you could stay within that quantity so that you don't overdo it.
I'll keep that in mind next time I'm at the supermarket. Thank you.
Okay, good.
Well, Heather, thank you so much for joining us on the Kiosk Presents, and thank you so much for all those great tips. And you have a wonderful spring and summer yourself.
Thank you. For more information, you can go to Dasani on Facebook.
Don, you call that showing off.
How about the dazzling diamond deals we're showing off at the showroom on Union?
Diamond engagement rings.
Diamond bands.
Diamond anniversary.
Diamond fashion.
Diamonds, diamonds,
and
more
diamonds.
Diamonds.
All at a fraction of the pricey stores.
And buy with confidence because all showroom diamonds will come with a Gem Lab certificate as requested, guaranteeing natural diamonds of value. Don't forget, we feature GIA certified diamonds.
Showing off great diamonds and great deals every day.
At Airport Plaza Jewelers, the showroom on Union.